For a finale, the party-going farmers thankfully raised ears of corn in reverence to the great corn giver.